Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, performing prayer in congregation is 25-fold more excellent than performing the prayer singly. And he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the angels alayhimus salam of the night and the angels alayhimus salam of the day assemble at the time of the Fajr prayer. Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu says, if you wish, recite this verse, translation, and the Quran of the dawn. No doubt, angels are made present in the Quran of the dawn. Surah Al-Asra, verse 78. Sahih Muslim Hadees, number 1471.